walking hand in hand across the bridge at midnight.
Welcome to Polka Buzz, Western New York's only television dance party show. Brought to you by Key Liquors in the Value Plaza, Cheektowaga. And by Bobsha's Pierogi in the famous Broadway Market, Buffalo. And now, here's your host, Ron Dombrowski.
Here we go, folks. Another Sunday night on WBBZ. Polka Buzz is on the air. Yes, I'm your host, Ronnie D. Kick back and enjoy the music of those idiots.
2 minutes later, the girl's on film. The girl's on film.
What are you doing?
The girl's on film. Girls on film.
More than a lady.
Girls on film. Girls on film.
See you later.
Girls on film.
Dark in the subway, earth is on fire. Heat in the subway, earth is on fire. Do, do. Give me a sign. I feel my breathing even closer behind. Do 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 do. In touch with the ground, I'm on the hunt. I'm after you. Let me your sound. I'm lost in the crowd, and I'm hungry like the wolf. It's alive, juices like wine, and I'm hungry like the wolf.
Hungry like the wolf.
Floor now, babe, you're a bird of paradise. Cherry ice cream smiles, I suppose it's very nice. With a step to the left and a flick to the right, you catch that mirror way out west. You know you're something special and you look like you're the best.
She dances on the sand, just like that river twisting through a dusty land. And when she shines, she really shows you all she can. Oh, Rio, Rio, dance across the Rio Grande. Her name is Rio, and she dances on the sand, just like that river twisting through a dusty land. And when she shines, she really shows you all she can. Oh, Rio, Rio, dance across the Rio Grande.
Welcome back, everybody, to another week of Polka Buzz. Can I get a polka?
Polka!
Can I get a polka?
Polka!
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 Oh, that makes me feel so good. You know, it feels like I got a drink.
Andy, we need you for this next one.
Yeah, Andy Leon, come on
champion
up here.
You beer drinker, folks.
Give it up for Mr. Andy Leon. He was one of the members of Those Idiots, now plays in a band called Hocus Polkas, another group of friends of ours. We're going to be, Andy and all the other guys are going to be coming back for a reunion show that we're doing in November, our 20th anniversary, so look for it. All the members of Those Idiots are going to come. We're going to try to squeeze on one stage.
At the same time?
At the same time. It's going to be fun.
You're going to need your beer for this one, Andy.
All like 15 or 16 of us, or I don't know how many. We'll figure it out once we count. All right, this is called the Glug Glug Polka. When you hear the word glug, drink.
Should we
here we go.
Should we practice?
No.
Yeah, okay, here we go. Ready? Gluck, 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 gluck. That's it. Okay, that's enough.
Perfect.
We don't want you drunk yet. Okay, so this is the Gluck Gluck Polka. Here we go.
One, two, here's the way to drink your beer. A glass for you, a glass for me, a glass for all our company. Glug, 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 Gloria. Here's the way we like to drink our beer. Come on.
Okay, as you know, we've been trying to find out about those idiots and, of course, where they're playing and a little background about many of the members. And we've got Myron, the leader, with me. So, Myron, tell me, where are those idiots going to be playing in the next several months?
Well, our next show is going to be at Riverworks on June 3rd, and that's for pierogies and polkas, a big pierogi eating contest and all kinds of stuff. After that, we've got a few summer things that we're working on, possibly something at the Hofbräuhaus. And then in October, or actually end of September, we're doing Oktoberfest over at the Central Terminal. And we're hoping around November to do a big Those Idiots reunion show. This is our 20th year of playing together, so we're going to get all the members back together. And make sure you go to thoseidiots.com and figure out when that is. Come to Facebook. And that's going to be a great show. We're going to take a video montage, go through history, and it'll be fun.
And I want to be there.
Oh, we'll make sure you're there. We'll come to the studio and talk about it.
That'd be cool. Yeah, you're more than welcome to come on my show anytime, whether it's WXRL Monday through Saturday or Sunday morning on WEC. It doesn't matter. Just let me know. You've got my number. And
I do. We'll be there.
You know what they say. You've got your number.
Yeah, we do.
Okay. Anything else?
That's it for now, and we're always working on new stuff. If you want to contact us, just hit us up on Facebook.
Thank you. Thank you. You guys sound awesome.
All right, the next song we have for you is a little darker polka. It's, some people say maybe it's where we found our inspiration, but I think we're good guys, but Shorty sometimes likes to sing these dark polkas.
Shorty's kind of crusty sometimes.
I'm going to polka with the devil now.
Oh,
hope
no.
You will help me.
Oh, no. Here we go.
One, two, three, four.
Simple life ain't so simple. When I walked out
devil.
No!
Woo! Polka with the devil.
I found the simple life,
it's so simple,
when I walked out
on that road.
Ain't got no love, no love and no real. Ain't got nobody waiting at home.
Fuck out with the devil. Fuck out with the devil.
Polka with the devil.
Polka with the devil.
One more time.
Polka with the devil.
Oh, thank you so much. Hey, Shorty, you notice the shirt I'm wearing?
What?
The shirt I'm wearing.
Yes, what about it?
This is my special Ukrainian embroidered shirt.
That's a very nice shirt.
It was given to me because I am a...
Ukrainian shirt. Yeah.
Ukrainian silk screen shirt.
Yeah, because I am a smart head. That's why they gave it to me.
A Ukrainian smart head.
Yeah, because this guy, Yarema, he was a smart head. Mm-hmm. They wrote a song about him. It goes like this.
Let's hear it.
Okay.
Я путь на зорі,
hey!
Путні були люди, родичі мої,
hey!
Став я підростати, в церкву подали,
hey!
І ім'я Ярема мені надали.
Оце я, оце я, оце, оце Юкака, оце я Ярема, мудра голова. Оце я, оце я, оце, оце Юкака, оце я Ярема, мудра голова.
Я підростати, до школи ходити,
hey!
Став мені вчити, так і говорити.
Hey!
У тебе Яремо, мудра голова,
hey!
Одна біда тільки, болі нема.
Оце я, оце я, оце, оце Юкака, оце я Яремо, мудра голова. Оце я, оце я, оце, оце Юкака, оце я Яремо.
Я підростати гароком став, кожен ніч сину батьком і сказав. Взяв я собі жінку, як мець колачем, за татишки втікла, бо нас баничем.
Оце я, оце я, оце, оце Юкака, оце я Ярема, мудра голова. Оце я, оце я, оце, оце Юкака, оце я Ярема, мудра голова.
Okay, let's find out about more of the members of Those Idiots. And your name?
Mike Ide.
And how long have you been with them?
Since 2008, I believe.
Now, how did you ever get involved?
Well, my buddy, who was a teacher, he's a drummer, he said he came up to my school and he said, hey, you got to be in our band. And he talked me into it, and here I am 8 years or 10 years later. So.
And you love it.
I love it.
Let's find out the next gentleman's name.
Hi, I'm Jeff Rappold. I am a trumpet player, and I play. I've been playing with Those Idiots for about 7 years now, since 2011.
Hey, I got a quick question for you. Do you guys go to the gym all the time?
We have to in order to stay in shape.
Yeah, the way you guys jump up and down, I'm like, oh my. I could just imagine me up there jumping up and down. I was going to jump up on stage and try doing it, but I figured I'd fall all over.
Feel free to do it anytime. Come up on stage anytime.
Who, me?
You want. Yes, you. Go ahead.
Okay. Well,
it'll be a lot of fun to have
you
up
me at Riverworks.
All right, let's do it.
All right, all right. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you very much.
Sister, what have you done? Hey, little sister, who's the only one? Hey, little sister, who's your Superman? Hey, little sister, who's the one you want? Hey, little sister, shotgun. It's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day for the and there is nothing fair in this world, world. And there is nothing safe in this world. And there is nothing sure in this world. And there is nothing pure in this world. And there is nothing left in this world. It's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day for a white wedding. Here she comes now, say Monet, Monet.
Let's polka, let's dance and have fun. Let's dance and have fun.
Hey, she give me love and I feel all right now.
Let's polka, let's dance and have fun.
You gotta toss and turn, feel all right now, feel all right. I say yeah,
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 yeah.
Baby, you made me feel I'm so good, I'm so good. Well, I feel all right. I say yeah,
morning, morning.
Yes, we've got more members of Those Idiots that we want to find out about. I guess it's Myron's right hand.
Mucho,
Myron.
He likes to say that it's a pleasure to be here, and he loves to play polkas. He would like to tell you about some of his influences.
And Bruno Vista, Brusnuzovati, the Greg Allman.
Oh, Lord, I feel like I'm dying.
Yes. So he plays a lot of Greg Allman. He loves Greg Allman. And we saw Tuesday, the other night, we saw Weird Al, didn't we?
Weird Al.
Yeah, and Weird Al talked to us about the finer points of polka. It was quite interesting.
I love you guys. You guys are very interesting. And I'm really, the more I hear about you, the more I've learned about you today and over the last several weeks, it's awesome. And it's great to have a band like this in Buffalo and Western New York.
We love you too, Ronnie D. We love polka music.
Okay, polka. Let's keep the show on the road.
Hold them, let me do in Poland, please. Hold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me.
I've had a ball here this Sunday night, and I hope you have as well. You've been listening to the music of those idiots coming to you from the Potts Banquet Hall. Yes, I'm your host, Ronnie D. That's going to wrap it up, and tomorrow I'll catch you on the drive home on WXRL 1300 on the AM dial at 5 o'clock. Have yourself a great Sunday night.
If I knew it!
Where it began, I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Was it in spring? And spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands. Touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, your time's never seemed so good.
So good, so good, so good.
I've been inclined to believe they never would. But I look at the sun. Warm, reaching out.